Good morning. It's raining. It's supposed to be blowing a gale, but it isn't yet, and I hope it stays that way. We're halfway through November 2015. It's Saturday the 14th, and it's coming up to 10 to 7. Old school Beano today. Going to Ponty, Tumble in. Maybe, he says, maybe the Oriental Buffet as well. Okay, here's the plan. Costa and Caerphilly, a quick one in the Malcolm uphill, jump on the bus. That's it. Okay. It's dark. I was gonna say, I don't mind the winter. But I do. It's raining. Still no wind. Colin, be calm. Anyway. Costa, which is down there, is open. Yippee. Here comes the coffee. It's raining outside. I've had my coffee. And it's all gone a bit festive. And I think this is Champion Beer of Wales from the Vog Brewery. Dark Matter. He's looking at the photograph. Emergency. Dark Matter, Vog Brewery, 4.4% award-winning blackcurrant porter. Well, you can't argue with that. Oh, smells. My nose is a bit rubbish, but it smells nice, and the colour balance has changed. The carpet's the right colour. Mmm. Highly complex, as we say in the trade. I don't know what trade that is, but the blackcurrant taste is separated from the porter taste. And I give that B++. And you've got like a long chocolatey finish. As we say in the long thingy. Did I say B++? I should have. I did. There you go. The Tumble, as it's pouring down outside. As it does in Ponty. Okay, due to the probation officer's part of the building, they'll be it until 10. However, curry and steak sale. Good news.